to Paul Hub. Paul Hub.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The Minister will be aware of the Lib Dem Eastleigh Borough Council's plans to build and develop 2,500 houses in the village of Horton Heath. Now, I know the Minister can't comment on specific planning applications, but what general advice can he give my constituents who are concerned by the Council acting as a developer and the planning authority, seemingly while ignoring statutory bodies like the Environment Agency?
Well, I'm aware of my honourable friend's concerns regarding the new development at Horton Heath. As he says, I can't comment on individual planning cases. But he is right that where a local council acts as the developer and master planner of a particular site, it's particularly incumbent upon them to ensure that they take account of the views of statutory consultees such as the Environment Agency, the views of the local community, and indeed of strong local members of parliament like himself.